It's in the system, it's in our blood. You cannot keep me from looking for love. Don't wanna hide it, ain't gonna lie. I'm on the run till the day that I die. All we are is delicate people. Handle me with compassion.
स्टेकेशन व्लॉग दद्दू मैं मम्मी पापा आए हैं नाशिक एट द गेट पे होटल बाय ताज. इट्स आवर फर्स्ट डे हियर टुडे. वी फाइनली सेटल्ड इन, सारा सामान लगा दिया जगह पे एंड मम्मी पापा गए शिरडी दर्शन करने. पर दद्दू एंड आई वर टू टायर्ड, तो अभी हम सिर्फ गार्डन में बैठ के रिलैक्स करने वाले हैं. सो वी जस्ट हेडेड देयर. Nobody in this massive garden. Dadu and I are the only people, so we can have some mask-free time and breathe into this fresh air. Watch the sunset. बहुत ही ज़्यादा सुंदर और काम है. मॉर्निंग, इट्स आर सेकेंड डे एंड फर्स्ट डे वेंट सो मच बेटर देन व्हाट आई प्लान. क्योंकि बाय द टाइम आई लेफ्ट फॉर द ट्रिप मेरा टू-डू लिस्ट इतना लंबा हो गया था फॉर वर्क कि आई जेन्युइनली थॉट मुझे एक भी दिन ऐसा नहीं मिलेगा बट आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू रिलैक्स एंड नॉट रियली वरी अबाउट द थिंग्स टू फिनिश. बट यस्टरडे वॉज सो गुड क्योंकि जब मम्मी पापा शिरडी गए थे दद्दू एंड आई वर अलोन एंड आई एम नॉट गेटिंग दैट मच टाइम विथ हिम एनी मोर गिवन हाउ बिजी द मुंबई लाइफ हैज बिकम. सो वी literally we're just talking for hours and hours and hours from the garden to the reception lobby. We had dinner together in the room and we watched Bajrangi Bhaijaan sote sote. Bahut hi zyada maze aaye. So I didn't vlog much from yesterday but that's how it went. Today we already just had breakfast and now I'll shower and do fun photo shoots and video shoots. इतनी ही फनी चीज़ हुई है ना अभी कि मैंने बड़ी मेहनत से मेरा सारा स्किन केयर कैरी करा. ठीक है, बिकॉज आई नो कि अभी पूरे सिचुएशन में ज़्यादा स्किन केयर बॉडी केयर होटल्स नहीं प्रोवाइड कर सकते एंड आई टोटली अंडरस्टैंड दैट. बट बॉम्बे से यहाँ लाना मुझे याद था, यहाँ से बाथरूम तक लेके जाना मुझे याद नहीं था. सो आई एंडेड अप यूजिंग बॉडी वॉश एज फेस वॉश एंड आई फेल्ट लाइक व्हाट इज द पॉइंट ऑफ कैरिंग इट ऑल द वे टू हियर. देन अनदर थिंग आई रिग्रेट कैरिंग आर दीज हैवी पफर जैकेट्स, क्योंकि मैंने गूगल पे देखा था कि 15 डिग्रीज के आसपास होगा, तो मैं बड़ी एक्साइटेड थी कि वाओ फाइनली लिटिल बिट ऑफ अ यू नो कोल्डर वेदर आई एक्सपीरियंस, बट नथिंग लाइक इट इज हैपनिंग बिकॉज इट्स जस्ट एज हॉट एंड ह्यूमिड एज बॉम्बे इन द डे. सिर्फ रात को थोड़ी ठंड ज्यादा होती है, बट बिकॉज ऑफ दैट माई पोर्स आर लिटरली नॉट अप्रिशिएटिंग हाउ ग्रांटेड आई हैव टेकन देम बिकॉज आई एम गेटिंग ब्लैक हेड्स एंड प्रॉपर एक्ने स्कार्स. सो वन थिंग आई एम लाइक हेल बेंट ऑन इज मेकिंग श्योर सैलिसिलिक एसिड है मेरे स्किन केयर रूटीन में, एंड दैट्स एक्जैक्टली वाई आई वॉज सो एक्साइटेड वन आई हर्ड फ्रॉम लॉरियल पैरिस दैट दे आर लॉन्चिंग दिस न्यू क्रिस्टल जेल क्रीम. एंड मेरे दोनों साइड से इतना अच्छा कनेक्शन है ना कि लॉरियल ऑलवेज लेट्स मी ऑन एडवांस एंड सेंड्स द प्रोडक्ट सो दैट आई कैन ट्राई इट बिफोर इट हिट्स द मार्केट फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. आई डोंट नो हाउ मच यू ट्रस्ट माई रिव्यू ऑन समथिंग लाइक दिस. सो आई एम सो एक्साइटेड टू ब्रिंग टू यू द लॉरियल पैरिस क्रिस्टल जेल क्रीम. इट्स द लेटेस्ट एडिशन टू देयर इनफेमस क्रिस्टल रेंज विच आई हैव लव्ड सो मच. So right off the bat, what got me so hyped up about the Crystal Gel Cream is that it's powered with salicylic acid, and I don't know of any other product on the market which has salicylic acid in a cream format. So I'm so particular about having salicylic acid to solve this issue is because it has the ability to exfoliate jo apna top layer hai skin ka, and that's how the pores get purified and the dead skin cells get removed. So when it penetrates into the pores, it unclogs them, jo bhi pimples aur acne hai, usko breakdown karta hai and reduces sebum secretion and redness. And when there's nothing actively ऐसे going on the skin, तो blackheads and breakouts को prevent भी करता है. So overall skin appearance like remains good. So appearance is like a byproduct of making sure your skin is squeaky clean. And it's quite popularly known कि dermatologists recommend salicylic acid to people with oily and acne prone skin. So basically, why is it called a crystal gel cream? It's because it penetrates up to 10 skin layers and gives you like crystal clear skin. And it deeply refines, purifies, and minimizes the pores. Another key takeaway was that it controls all for up to 8 hours. I want to talk to you about pores because I have actually struggled with pores quite a lot, and even though it's such an important topic, मुझे लगता है कि इसके बारे में काफी कम बात हुई है so far. So these tiny little dots that you see on the forehead, on the cheeks, and on the nose, these are pores, and pores secrete sebum and they end up collecting a lot of gunk, and that's why अगर उनको properly clean नहीं करते तो वहाँ से breakout शुरू होते हैं, blackheads आते हैं बहुत सारे. So this actually locks in all the moisture without generating excess oil, जो eventually breakouts का reason ही बनता है. It's very lightweight in texture, and that's because it's water based and from any oil formulation. And it goes without saying that the L'Oreal Paris Crystal Gel Cream is clinically and dermatologically tested. Now, if you also like taking really good care of the skin, then I do recommend having salicylic acid in your routine. And the new Crystal Gel Cream is a very, very good addition because it's super easy to use and is beginner friendly as well. I will leave the link of it in the description box down below. Zarur check out karna if you want to try it out. Before we go and get the glam on, I think it's time to dry the hair. Done! Like blow dry and all, even I love sometimes and I enjoy, but I need my hair to be this healthy that even if there's no straightener or like tools, it should still look presentable and manageable naturally. And I think we're in pretty good hair space like that. But I think something's missing. I think earrings. Wait, let me pick something. I think these look good.
Ask me what is modern art. Now I'll ask him only to answer it.
Blue painting, समझ में नहीं आता है. वो modern art है.
So I think someone's getting married and look at the beautiful setup. ये सब लोग की शादी हो रही है यार.
Very pretty decor. I think आज हल्दी है.
You know, if I post a picture like this on Instagram, everybody will think that it's my hairdo or something. I don't know why does everybody think ki main aise bina bataye shaadi kar lungi. Nahi, it'll be a journey. It's such a fun one that too.
My breath away.
शाम के 6 बज रहे ऑलमोस्ट एंड लास्ट लुक इज लेफ्ट. यही ड्रेस बट दिस इज अ रिवर्सिबल ड्रेस सो आई एम गोइंग टू लाइक इसको उल्टा करके मैंने कम बैक हियर एंड शूट इन द ग्रीनरी. द पिक्चर्स एंड द शॉट्स आर सो ब्यूटिफुल. मेरा जो क्रिएटिव क्या बोलते हैं थर्स्ट होती है ना वो सेटिस्फाई हुई है आज के शूट से. ऑल थैंक्स टू हर. क्या फोटोज और वीडियोज लेती है ना मम्मी. तो हमारा ट्यूनिंग बहुत ही सही बैठता है. दिस जेन गार्डन इज माई फेवरेट स्पॉट इन द एंटायर प्रॉपर्टी. इट्स सो डार्क. सो वी लॉस्ट द सनलाइट. थोड़ा लेट हो गया हमें.
The shoot is finally over and I changed into my favorite outfit, the quad sets. And the door mein bhi walk pe jayenge and I've carried my earphones because I have a lot of work calls to finish. So the work part of the day is not yet ended. Theek hai, walk karte karte we'll finish it.
Sat at length with the planner and I just feel so good. It feels like how I feel after meditation. So one of our family members had DM'd me on Instagram. I'm sorry I'm talking this low, but Dattu is almost asleep and I don't want to disturb him. So one of our family members had DM'd sharing that it's their mother's birthday and she is a regular viewer and she'd get really happy if I wished her auntie. So I just said like a small wish. It only took me a few seconds, but the daughter let me know that auntie got so happy. It really warms me up when we have so many mothers and like elder people watching us as well. And abhi 10:30 baje hai, so I'm also going off because number one, I don't want to disturb him. Number two, I'm done with everything, so I can peacefully go to bed. Good night.
Hi, good morning. We are off to breakfast. Last meal here. Got to sit outside today क्योंकि अंदर फुल था. It's very fresh. थोड़ी सी ठंडक बढ़ गई है.
गिन के दो फ्रूट्स लाई हूँ. एक स्लाइस गुआवा की, वन स्लाइस ऑफ अ पाइनएप्पल, देन अ लॉट ऑफ ऑलिव्स एंड चीज, एंड दिस इज उपमा विद कोकोनट चटनी. आई लव उपमा विद कोकोनट चटनी.
Breakfast is done and I did not vlog the second half of it because I was just so busy enjoying the whole thing. Maine pancakes bhi khaye, cupcake khaya, ek chota donut khaya, a Danish pastry and I had sweet lassi. I have been really enjoying sweet lassi from the time that Kumar and I had gone to have kulchas. But I think first we should get ready. Nashik se Mumbai travel karne ke liye I've gotten ready. No, I want to shoot the sit down part as well for clothing haul. We shot the try ons of yesterday, isliye I got ready. And there's one more reason. But before talking about all of that, let's change. Finally got the video done in this backdrop. I've never had a video aise nature mein. I'm extremely happy with the trip and I feel like I ended up working more than I should have, but theek hai, it's okay, ho gaya to, you know, why think about it. This is where I will be ending the vlog. I had a really good time. I hope you enjoyed watching the vlog and spending the time, like
my this family spending their time with my that family. Before we go, I definitely want to recommend you to try out the new L'Oreal Paris launch, which is the Crystal Gel Cream. I'm linking it down below and it is a must try because salicylic acid is amazing for the pores. If you enjoyed watching this vlog, then do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindas, give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye and see you from Mumbai now. Bye.